Hello and welcome back to Might and Magic 2, Gates to Another World. As you can see, we are back in the bog, and we are going to fight the Orb Guardians once again. However, before we do that, let's increase someone's hit points by quite a bit. Ideally someone who has a lot of might. Well, quite a few people have a lot of might. So Aragorn would be the primary pick. Gertrude would probably be the secondary pick. Alright, so let's let them drink the max HP potion, because we already have quite a few of those. Well, two. But yeah, still also have skill potions, force potions, and all that thing. So, trade item with 1D. And you can drink the max HP potion. 850 hit points, not bad. Okay, trade item with 2. The max HP potion. Use C. 908. Good. Now, we need to heal all that health in order to have it work correctly. So Firefly, cast 1-6 on 1, 1-6 on 2. Okay, they need one more round at least. Yeah, still need one more round. Okay, nearly there. Okay then, Frodo, you have to take over. 1-6 on 1, cast 1-6 on 2. And cast 2-1 on 1, cast 2-1 on 1, cast 1 on 1. Yeah, okay. So, with that, I think we should be able to do this. One thing I first want to do still is to exchange... I don't know, actually. In general, I want Firefly and Frodo to be in the front row, because they don't have any ranged equipment. But I want Aragorn and Gertrude to be quite close, too. Yeah, okay, so let's exchange. Firefly with Aragorn, 6-1. Exchange 7-2. Then exchange 7-3. Exchange 6-4. Yeah, and then exchange 7-5. Okay, that looks about right. So let's see if we can make it this time. If not, well, there's always a third time. Oh, you surprised the monsters. Interesting. Not that it will help, but... yeah, that. Oh! Oh, look at that! Only two openings. That's very nice. However, they didn't add any more openings in our party once Firefly went down. That's really weird. But okay, 46 points of damage, not that bad. 85 points of damage, not that bad. 50 points of damage, not that bad. 31 points of damage, Okay, we're... Yeah, okay. One is already down. Very nice. Oh. Right, your troops cannot really do anything. At the same time, do I want your troops to exchange right now? If I exchange now, they will attack Gertrude and Frodo. If I don't exchange now, they will only attack Frodo. Once Frodo is down, they will attack Gertrude. I don't think Gertrude is in any immediate danger due to the elevated HP count. And there's no guarantee that once Frodo is down, Gertrude will be in the front row. Aragorn might be the only person who is in the front row. In that case, yes, I do want to exchange with Firefly. Okay, Gandalf, shoot A. Missed. Okay. So, shoot A. Shoot A. Shoot A. A. Attack. Oh dear. We didn't manage to do anything. Wow, that is amazing. So nobody is in the front row right now. At all. They're just unconscious bodies in the front row. That's hilarious. Okay, so shoot A. Alright, so, if we can take down another Orb Guardian, we should be good. We got actually quite lucky here, considering that there are only two openings for the enemies. Oh, okay, now they opened everything. Okay, attack. Oh, come on. Attack. Okay, we are probably good. Probably good. Yeah, okay. This should be... Yes, perfect. 40,000 experience points, wow. But nothing here. Okay. I have a feeling that this whole place is an anti-magic zone. Let's find out by using some herbs. Aragorn, use a on one. Yeah, this whole place is an anti-magic zone. Okay, let's see. From here, I want to go further up. I do really want to rest. However, if I cannot heal people, then I don't particularly want to rest either. Let's see, is this good? Where's Aragorn? Use A on one. No. So I can't use any magic here. So either I take a chance and rest. Or I try to continue. No, that's too big of a risk. Let's rest, even though this is not optimal. Okay, no encounters, good. Now let's restore our formation, exchange for one, exchange 3-2, exchange 3-7, exchange 4-6, and exchange 5-3. Okay. Now then. Wait, where am I? Okay. King Kalohn's powerful element orb rests majestically upon a decorative pedestal. Do you have what it takes to get it? Yes. You wrest the orb from its pedestal and take it for your own. Element orb. And that removed all of our gizmos. We still have the talons, but we will need talons for later. Alright, now to get out of here. See, an empty pedestal. To get out of here, hopefully without triggering any fights, that would be nice. Or at least with the ability to run away from the fight. Okay, so far so good. Okay, so far so good. Where am I? Okay. Okay. Rubbish lines the walls. Okay. Rubbish lines the walls. The orb denies you exit. Okay. So there is actually no way to get out of here, because I don't think surface actually works here. The thing you need to do, which I am very not a fan of, is trading the element orb, trade item to C, giving it to Gertrude, and then dismissing Gertrude. And then, seriously, to the Quagmire of Doom, climb them. And from here, we can use Legolas to fly to C2. I hope. And let's look at the inn. Okay, Gertrude is not here. And where is she? Probably in Atlantean, now that I think about it. Legolas cast fly to A4. No, not Atlantean. Legolas fly to E4. Yes, and are you in this place? Yes, you are. And we have the element orb. Yeah, so I'm not a big fan of this. This is abusing the game mechanics. Implementation details. And this is actually a required thing that is ridiculous. The same thing with the Emerald Ring in Tendara. It's really, really annoying. Alright, so at least we did get the element orb. Not sure how you're supposed to figure it out without looking at something else that you're supposed to dismiss and then magically find the same person alive and well in an inn. But whatever. Okay, so we're here. Would be nice to see if I can train someone. Not quite, but we're not that far off either. Okay, also exchange 8-2, exchange 8-3, exchange 8-4, exchange 8-5, exchange 8-6, exchange 8-7. Okay. Right, so what to do next? We have the orb. And now we were tasked with... with rescuing the father of the queen. So first off, let's cast things. Boromir cast 2-5. Legolas cast 2-7. Cast 4-4. Okay. And I think I want to fly to C2 first. Okay, so first save, then go to the inn to see if... Okay, nobody needs healing. Let's drink from the fountain to get our minimap up. And it's a new day. Only 6 days to go until the circus arrives. But yeah, that might be a bit too late. Alright. So now... Legolas cast let's beacon teleport to last. Oh, okay, we're here. Remember to rescue my father. Yeah, that's not where I want to be in, but okay. Legolas, fly to... what was that place? It was A3. No? No? Right, it was A2, actually. Just fly to A2. Yeah, okay. Marked our debris. Oh. Hi, how have you been? It's marvelous to see you again. Yeah, you too, Lord Peabody. Right, what era do you desire? I think we need to go to 8. And we are put at 14-4 in the swamp. Let's see. Where do I want to go from here? 14-4. Oh dear, I'm not really sure. Let me look at my clue book. This is probably C5. What does the description of this area read? Region... I mean C4. Yes. Region C4. On the west, barbaric hills. On the east, quagmire of doom. This is not a region to take young, inexperienced adventurers. King Kalohn fought the mega dragon in this once fertile savanna turned swamp, and ever since, evil has flourished here and throughout Kron. Watch where you step, for quicksand and sinkholes abound. Yeah, so I need to make sure not to get into any of those. Okay. So where am I and where do I want to go? If I'm at 40 and 4, then I should be near some mountains. In fact, I should be adjacent to a mountain. Let's look at... Yes, I am adjacent to the mountain. And from here... wow. Okay. All I need to do is go forward. King Kalohn eyes your party appreciatively. He wonders if you would give him the element orb and the four elemental talons. No! You watch King Kalohn die as he engages the mighty Mega Dragon. A wave of water drowns the land as the Mega Dragon approaches you. If only you'd had the elemental orb and talons! Oh, I surprised the Mega Dragon. Alright, let's take him! Okay, strikes for 1,000 points of damage. So, this guy is the Mega Dragon. You might have heard of him. He is pretty tough, and he just killed the King Kalohn and fled the world. And, yeah. He's kind of central to the whole lore of Might and Magic 2. Alright, Frodo, what can you do? I guess you can cast... Actually, I wonder if anything works on this guy. Let's cast... Mass Distortion would be interesting. Yeah, let's cast that, 8-3. Not affected. Okay, Firefly, cast 1-6 on Aragorn. Aragorn, attack. Not affected. Not affected. Not affected. Not affected. Not affected. Maybe elemental magic will hurt him. Implosion, cast 9-1. Not 9-2, cast 9-1. Unaffected. Breathe energy, 64,000 damage. 8,000 damage, 16,000 damage. So, this guy is hilarious. There's really nothing that could affect him. At least from what I know that could affect him. So... cast 1-6 on 2. Attack. I wonder what other interesting attacks the Mega Dragon has. Doesn't seem to be like much else. Use A on 7. No, that didn't work. No, Firefly resisted. Legolas resisted. Didn't work out that well. 1, 3, and 7 are those who are still not dead. So use A. Oh. Use B on 7. Then on 3, cast 1-6. 3. Attack. Backstabs, not affected. Attack. Cast 1-6 on 3. Attack. Attack. 16 times for 2,000 points of damage. Hilarious. 1-6 on 2. Attack. Attack. That's the weird thing about this game. When there are only a few people left, the mass attacks don't seem to work that well. It's pretty weird. I'm not sure why that happens. They just... something blipped. Oh. So that's what they can do. They can eradicate. Good job. Cast 1-6 on... Oh no. That wouldn't work. Because everyone's dead. Block. Attack. Alright, Frodo isn't in the front row, despite everything. 1-6 on 3. Attack. Yeah, it's also pretty weird how there's a lot of space between Breathe's energy and someone actually taking damage. Alright, well... I guess we have just enough time to retry this for real and give King Kalohn the orb. So yeah, that is exactly how you save Queen Lamanda's father. By going into the past and giving him the tools needed to defeat the Mega Dragon. Actually, year 800 isn't that far in the past. And that's why in the present, King Kalohn will be able to survive and still be alive. Okay, so, Boromir, Legolas, cast Fly. Fly to A2. And once again, go to places. Yes. Doctor Deadly. It's Marvelous to see C2. And Era 8. King Kalohn eyes your party appreciatively. He wonders if you would give him the Element Orb and the 4 Elemental Talons. Yes. King Kalohn the Conjurer thanks you greatly. He then engages in an epic battle with the Mega Dragon. History has changed, and he wins. Return to the 10th century for further instructions at Luxus Palace Royale. Cool. And there's nothing else here. Alright. How do I return? Rest a whole lot? But first, let's cast Fly. Where is it? Legolas, cast Fly. Fly to C2. Of course, there's no town here, because apparently in year 1800, the towns did not exist on the world for some reason. Weird, but okay. So, since I don't need to do anything, let's dismiss Gertrude, and dismiss Friar Fly, and rest. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, come on. It's day 3. There we go. Still day 134 here, so that's good. And yeah, Gertrude and Firefly are here. So, we no longer have any other things. Actually, we do have just a bit of time to check out what Queen Lamanda wants to tell us after we've saved her father. We should still be alive at this point in time. Although, that's still quite a long lifespan. Okay, let's go to 2-6, teleport to last. King Kalohn sits once again upon his throne, proclaiming, "Now you face your gravest task of all. Go to Square Lake with the password WAIF. The future of Kron is at stake." Yeah, the password WAIF. WAIF actually stands for Water, Air, Fire, Earth, and that is in sequence of when the planes appeared. Okay. Is there Lamanda here? Remember to solve the mystery at Square Lake. Okay. So this was actually a quest destination. Interesting. Alright, let's leave. And fly. Fly to C2. Go back to town and save. So that will be that, and I will see you all next time, once we perhaps go to the Square Lake. See you all then. Later.